Cool.
All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. It's GNS Designs. Gonna do some custom wraps on this golf cart here. Scott, what do we got going on, buddy?
Well, I'm looking actually to get this old hunk of junk kind of looking brand new, man. This is not, I need it to bling bling, right? I gotta drive it around in public in my city here, so I'm tired of everybody staring at my kind of 1982 little club car that looks like it got brought off from the golf course. we definitely need to make some modifications, put some lights on it, get it wrapped, shine it up a bit, make this thing look pretty. So everybody actually
make it shine bright like a diamond, right?
Oh, shine bright like a diamond. Not gonna do what you did to your wife's car. But I'm excited, looking forward to it. Can't wait to see the outcome.
All right, guys, well, here you have it here with Scott, and we're gonna make this 1980s. He says 1980s golf cart, make it look badass, so, right? Badass. All right, until then, see you guys in the process. Hit that like, subscribe, notification button, and see you guys at the end of the video. Welcome back to the channel, GNS Designs. You saw earlier, Scott's really excited about his little project. He says a 1970s, 60s, 50s, whatever one it is he wants to call it, but a really old golf cart here. So we got this here in the front of my building here in the front entranceway, which is actually pretty cool. I can use my space here for the shop for other things. But today we're going to be taking off a lot of the things here. We're going to be taking off the sticker. We're going to be replacing all these lights, put some new aftermarket ones on there. I got to do some modifications. Could put a whole new piece on here too. You want some new front lens, because this thing right here is kind of annoying, and it's tinted too, so we want something clear. Then we're gonna paint this. Like I said, install some lights. Gonna wrap this bad boy. So there's a lot of things. Well, we got it all cleaned up the best as we can get it. There's a few flaws in it, but it is what it is. It's an older golf cart. You can see right here, so we're gonna sand that down, so try to get it some match up. So it's like a sticker, it's gonna go over top, you can have all these bumps on it. But we're gonna try to get most of it cleaned up. But most of the mud and dirt's off of it, so now it looks a little bit better. Alright guys, so now we're down to design line time. So we're gonna do it in a few pieces because you don't want it to fail. And there's a lot of things, like this is gonna be a black cover over the top, but we're still gonna wrap it. Same thing here, this is gonna be a cover there. So on and so forth.
Hey, you guys should check this out. This is done in, whoa, that was close up. Whoop. All right, anyways, done in one piece. Check this out. This thing is freaking gnarly looking. So, comes up here, comes down, swoops in like a freaking bobsled, jumping on a little ramp. But then I gotta do this piece back here too, so I'm gonna push this all the way back in there. Crazy.
Alright guys, we are done. Like, subscribe, hit the notification button. Thank you for everybody who's watched my channel, who's been a part of my channel, and who hasn't subscribed yet, please do. But here's the end of the video. Here's what it is.